And here comes the silver and black ahead. McDermott, corner three. Yes, sir! Oh, mama! Spurs coming to life.
And the pass is over the top of Jeff Green. Now Trey Jones on the dribble drive, and he slithers it up and in.
Brooks, Sohan. What effort by Sohan. Ahead, Jones. Oh, mama! Devin LaSalle flying through the air.
And it didn't look like he really had a chance to get this one, but LaSalle puts his body on the floor, drops it off to Trey Jones. No dribbles required. Beautiful execution there by Trey, dropping it off to Devin LaSalle. I like the fact that he's drowning out all the noise. He's not listening to anybody. Every time he has that shot in the corner, he's got to step up and take it.
And once again, Spurs defense. LaSalle with the two-hand hammer.
Or attended college but didn't really play. You have just all that going on. It's crazy.
Oh, great defense by the Spurs. They steal the inbound. One to shoot. And Richardson beats the buzzer. Batum squares up for three. No. Terrence Mann rips down the rebound. Has it knocked away. Trey Jones off to the races. Around Kawhi Leonard and puts it in for two.
Well, think if anybody included Ginobili or Duncan in a nickname.
Oh,
the Spur. Yeah. Come on.
I wouldn't want that as a nickname.
No.
If I'm him.
LaSalle blocked inside by Bryant.
Bryant's going to have to provide a little bit more of that for them tonight.
Stolen by Sohan after the block pass from Jones. Back to Trey. He scores. Jones, and one for Trey Jones. Quick to the rack. He is rewarded.
Really settled down. Just pulls this one right through, absorbs the contact.
Collins rotates it. Three on the shot clock. Jones pulls up for the mid-range. There's a quick 5-0 leader.
I'll take that. And I like the fact that our guys have come out with Tatum on Devin Booker. There you see the results.
Jones with the steal and the score.
Big ones. There's Tatum. He's got a lot of length. Used it well that time to knock the ball.
When someone's going to help or turn their head on a back door, and he's a really good passer.
We still have not had a missed shot in this game.
Jones again on the attack. Goes up and scores. And one.
Basket. Take a look here. Takes off. Nothing to see here, Bill. Kyle Lowry, the charge master.
42% of that first half. They're up to 52 for the game now.
Well, they're making better decisions. They're getting in the paint.
And one for Jones. Trey Jones.
It's like summer league rules. You score on me, I'm coming back and scoring on you.
Well, it was an interesting note before the game that our track stat crew came up with. Jones, a nice runner off the high window.
10 points, they're only playing double figures. Spurs have got 10 from Keldon Johnson, 8 from Vassell, and now the pop-a shot from Jakob Poeltl.
Trey Jones stops, kicks it in the corner. Devin Vassell, corner three, got it! Devin hits the strings, a much-needed three for Devin Vassell.
Got that stare down from his brother.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, thought he might get back to the line.
Sohan blocked it from behind out of bounds.
Thinking back to 50 years of Spurs basketball and how you've become such a member of this community.
I try not to, Bill. That's a lot of time.
We just can't continue to give away this many wide open looks on the perimeter.
Jones. Tax. Foul. Count it. And he'll go to the line.
Trey with a beautiful fake there, and you can see the contact. Again, that's enough nowadays. Gets jolted a little bit, but keeps his focus.
Jones, 5 on the shot clock. Jones has to put it up. He does! Oh, this guy loves the big moment late.
He can definitely shoot the basketball. I'm surprised he turned that one down.
Trey Jones, pocket pass, Jakob Poeltl for the first bucket of the game. Claxton, oh my, he tried to go behind the back and got too tricky. And then Trey Jones, through the trees, puts it over Kevin Durant in for two.
No, they're not.
Trey Jones, 10 on the shot clock. Trey sees an opening. The float game, good. Basket and the foul.
Going against your brother, I think, and hopefully Trey's settling down, showing off the touch. A guy like that is coming downhill, one-on-one on a big. Not a lot you can do.
The one last year, he had a full head of steam. Didn't have that much as Trey Jones comes right back with a huge answer.
Iguodala's pass picked off by Richardson. Ahead, Trey Jones, right at Curry. He's fouled. He scores! In the paint. Oh. Ah! And the foul dunk. Oh, mama!
Catch that one off the rim. Kelman with the miss. And look at Trey Jones. Isn't that his first dunk of the year? If it is, it's very, very impressive, young man. Hang up there as long as you want.
Back in November, as Jakob had 31, a career night with 14 boards. Jones bringing it right back. Keldon Johnson. Oh, my. Looked like he was going to go in for the two. They're going on a five-game road trip after this game tonight. Inside pass is stolen by Jones. Bates Diop got the bucket. To where you've got a viable chance and not have to scramble
right
the last 4 or 5 minutes. Uh-oh. Jones took it away from Lee. There's the bucket.
We've reached a frenetic pace these last few minutes.
Wow.
Still 5 minutes.
Cut it, sending it away. What an offensive show with just under 5 minutes to go in the half. 9:54.
There's that touch we've seen all season from Trey Jones getting it up high off the glass to avoid the shot blockers.
Can he score that quickly?
Gosh.
I mean, that's just unbelievable. Even the crowd's kind of laughing about that one.
Jones off the glass and good for that one. Just not a hesitant there. And then Jones quickly answers.
Pops a little heated at Jonathan Sterling as Valanciunas. And we get an M1 opportunity for the Spurs. Valanciunas hung around a little bit over Gorgui Dieng after that last dunk.
And for the most part, these guys have been very resilient. Toscano Anderson, and it's stolen by Trey Jones. Bates Diop, Jones, got it up and under and in.
I throw a little extra English on that one just so you can get it close.
Oh, great effort by Barlow with the steal from behind. Jones is fouled and goes to the line.
Minutes, and we definitely have one. Let's see what happens. We get
got a fire. Jones got it.